asked the Lord, how would you forgive that sin, and truly more in your heart of the Lord, by bringing him to the fullness of life and the life of love with you for all eternity in heaven. We offer the sympathy of the Lord of the Twelve Community here too, that to his family, to his daughters, Kathleen and Karen, his son Stephen, his sisters Jen, Kathleen and Bonnie, his brother Richard, his seven grandchildren, nieces and nephews, and all the 8 in-laws, particularly, of course, his sister in law, Jamie, to whom he was so good in his oratory in that day, since she had been there. And Jen would like to introduce some of the symbols now that remind us.
Firstly, we have Stacy. They had, in his early life, he was part of the Murphy family business, and they bought orchards, picked the apples, and then brought the apples to Dublin Market. So that was very much part of that. Dad, his grandson, has a bus, because Pat's working life is spent driving buses in both Lincoln and Tullow. Sarah, his granddaughter, will bring some flowers because the flowers represent Pat's great love for gardening. Casey, his grandniece, will bring Pat's cap because Pat's cap represents Pat's outdoor life and how he loved walking. Jerry, his niece, will bring a photo album, and the album represents Pat's love for photography. Pat once won a national photo competition some years back, and he had to walk to accept a painting done on his photograph, and that was in Life at Tralee at the time of the television series. That was a very, very proud moment for Pat. And these are just two small symbols of Pat's life. The reading of it in Ecclesiastes. For everything there is a season and a time for every matter under heaven. A time to be born and a time to pull up what is planted. A time to break down and a time to heal. A time to be and a time to love. A time to mourn and a time to dance. A time to throw away stones and a time to gather stones together. A time to embrace and a time to refrain from embracing. A time to keep and a time to lose. A time to tear and a time to sew. A time to keep silent and a time to speak. And a time for war and a time for peace. God has made everything suitable for his time. This is the word of the Lord.
Yes.
God, the voice of the archangel, the call out of the
So we shall not say, so we shall say the Lord forever. With such thoughts, Jesus.
Yes, you know.
Not too sure where to turn, or where we can find any explanation part. And we look for consolation and hope. And this is particularly the case now because Pat's death was unexpected, and obviously, it's still as well.